a sweater poorly knit and an unsuspecting smile. Little Moses drifts downstream in the Nile, a fumbling reply, an awkward, rigid laugh, and I'm carried helpless by my floating basket raft. Your flavor in my mind is back and forth between, sweeter than any wine, as bitter as mustard greens, and it's light and dark as honeydew and pumpernickel bread. The trap I set for you seems to have caught my leg instead.
Take out the plastic chairs, take out the